BeatsByBop remakes.
It's your main man, Dr. Main Man, the yay man, the yay man, let's get it.
I want that son of a bitch dead. I want him dead. I want him dead, I'm dead. What am I alone in this world? Did I ask you what you're trying to do? Did I ask you what you're trying to do?
I couldn't be broken even if you had thorns. I had to call you, come to my crib and seek a law hammer. Cause I'm from Glocks up and I still want more hammer. And I only fuck with Glocks cause I don't want no jam. I keep it down to your crib while you in your pajamas. I don't plug, I want all the weed and the hammer. When the plug had way less weed than I can handle. I found a new plug with way more than I can handle.
Way more than I can handle.
Way more than I can handle. I got away from niggas cause they flip flop like sandals. I'm like, what's going on? Why everybody looking cancer? If I look like he got a bag, I'll hold you for ransom. I'm blowing medical. No glaucoma or cancer. If life got a million questions for me, I got a million answers. Throwing a big party with the bros, having a million answers. Super powers and all black, like the Black Panther.
The Black Panther.
Yeah, like the Black Panther. 40 give me superpowers in the night with the hoodie on. You know all blacked out. Yeah, with a mask and I'm all blacked out. If a nigga get bent, bet now use his mouth. I know a nigga only did this shit that's using for clout. Cause he blew and he ain't even invest no amount. I been wanting this since a child. I been chasing this internet money for a while. Any obstacles in my path, I'm tearing them down. I'm like, fuck the blue lights, just bring them on around. I was dipping and dodging and moving around. They ain't even know it was me when I flew right by. I already came to my house, now I gotta do time. I'm on the phone telling my folks how I got in the bind. They like, call us back later, see if you got a bond. Nowadays, I don't even know if I have to pay a bond. I gotta stop with no license, they ain't touch my shit that time. I was just trying to find a way to never do jail time. It's your main man, Dr. Main Man. Yeah, man, let's get it.